Okay, so I'm finally watching The Last of Us, and I just started it. I'm like 15 minutes in. The deaf woman, I'm calling it now, she's infected. Don't know how, but she's gonna change, because they're babysitting Sarah right now, and I feel like she's just, you know? Y'all, I don't know what's going on in the background. Something's happened to her. So it's happening.
Hey, Mrs. Adler. Come on,
Barbara. Sarah just walks out of the room. Okay, she's going back out of the room. She gonna notice? Bro. The dog, it knows. Mercy knows. She can sense it. Don't hurt the dog! I'm so stressed out. Sarah's giving him the watch. Man, this... Everything starts going downhill so quick in the game. So I'm wondering if that's gonna happen in the show too. I'm stressed. He makes the same joke when she gives him the watch. And he's like, it doesn't... I love. I sell hardcore drugs.
Yes!
I like it so far. 20 minutes in. We'll see. I think it's starting. Tommy just called. There's gunshots outside. She's making this very distracting as she bites me. Why do I feel like Grandma is going to be in the house with her? Jump scare. This cat just bit my elbow. What a weird place to bite. The dog is at their house freaking out. I can't deal with animals dying, dude. I can't. Oh my god. I'm so stressed. But I think that confirms my suspicion about Grandma. Scared. Oh no. She's taking the dog home. Is this how she's gonna die in this show?
Mercy.
Yeah, Mercy, run away. Don't let her put you back in there with the zombies. Crazy. Listen to a dog. They know better. Ooh, their front door's open. Does Sarah get turned? I have so many questions. Yeah, there's blood. You know that JoJo song that's like, leave. Get out right now. Don't come back. That's what you need to do, Sarah. Let's go. Oh, there's Grandpa. Help me. Okay, Mr. Adler has a chunk missing out of his neck now. Stuff's happening. She's... Ow. My... Sarah, I'm gonna need you to run, baby! Get in the truck, Sarah. We gotta go. We gotta go. Joel? Like, I want my daddy. I want your daddy too. Let's go. I'm stressed. God, as someone that goes to Texas all the time, this stresses me out. Stay out of Austin. It's the farm. They're passing the Jimmy's farm. So many nods. I love it. Does Sarah get infected? Because she's freaking out now because she went to the city. They get hit soon. Oh, they're in town. Oh no. Truck is upside down, plane exploded, people are unconscious. Oh god. So I finished it. I love it. Oh my god. So good. Such a good first episode. And at the end, they showed like a making of, behind the scenes type of beat. So, really good. I recommend it. I was so worried. A lot of video game adaptions are not... They just suck. so good. I'm excited for January 22nd, which is when episode 2 is supposed to come out. So, might react to that one too. I'm so excited. Oh my god.